novel cancer treatment could squash tumor in mice in just 6 days. A new anti-cancer treatment is in the works and it showed promise in preclinical tests. Lab findings revealed that it could obliterate tumors in just 6 days. Researchers are hoping to replicate the results in human clinical trials. Cancer is a tenacious illness that has killed millions worldwide. The World Health Organization estimates that 1 in 6 deaths globally is due to cancer. Some of the notable risk factors of cancer are smoking, high body mass index, alcohol intake, low consumption of fruits and veggies, lack of physical activity, and certain viruses like hepatitis. Although many cancer types are curable, they must be caught early. In the journal Science Advances, Rice University researchers published their newly developed cancer treatment that could kill tumors in less than a week. Their treatment design was centered on inflammatory signals called cytokines. These tiny proteins have critical roles in regulating cellular growth and enabling or disabling immune and blood cells. In their study, the focus was the cytokine called interleukin-2 or IL-2 that could activate white blood cells to attack tumors. They created a drug delivery system made of engineered human cells to deliver a high concentration of IL-2 to the cancer site. The idea is to bring the battle to the cancer HQ without causing side effects related to intravenous cytokines. To test the idea, mice in non-human primate models were used. The models had their abdominal cavities engineered to produce different cancer types. Next, researchers administered the IL-2 into the sac-like membrane in the animal's abdomen called the peritoneum. These houses the intestines, ovaries, and abdominal organs. Then, they harvested tissue samples from the organs in that area for analysis. Among mice, the novel drug delivery was promising against colorectal and ovarian cancers. Compared to untreated mice, the tumor reduction in treated mice was obvious in just 6 days. On day 15, the tumor shrinkage in mice with ovarian cancer was 90% at least. On day 15 as well, many mice with colorectal cancer were tumor-free. Across the treatment group, a 100% tumor elimination rate was determined against animals with ovarian cancer, while 7 in 8 animals with colorectal cancer were tumor-free at the end of the study. For the non-human primates, the test was focused on the safety profile. Toxicity tests showed that the new delivery system was well tolerated by the animals. We have developed a cytokine delivery platform using engineered cells, and this platform enables continuous delivery of cytokines such as IL-2 for defined periods of time, lead author Amanda Nash told Medical News Today. The novel treatment is still far from clinical use, but the findings will likely help push human clinical trials. What do you think of the novel approach? Which part of the novel treatment are you concerned about? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.